We are here discussing some SMART guidelines for 7th standard students. Chapter name, integers, that is part 3. Here I am going to discuss rules for multiplication of integers. Which are those rules? So here first I will take the sign. So in first rule about signs, so plus into plus, we are always get plus. So let's take one example. 5, it means plus 5 into plus 3. So here it is common thing, 5 into 3 only I am writing in terms of signs, means plus 5 and plus 3. It will be 5 3 is 15, which 15? Plus 15. So it will, if you write it also, or else you can directly write 5 into 3 also, that we will get 15 only. So whenever we get the writing in sign, always keep them in bracket, so it will be easy to understand. Next, second rule, that is minus into plus, we will get minus. Whenever we will get the opposite sign, we always get minus. So let's take one example, same, minus 5 into plus 3. So here 5 3 is a 15, but which 15? So minus into plus, minus. So we will get here minus 15. Again, third rule, minus into minus, so that will be same sign, we will get here plus. So same example, I will take minus 5 into minus 3, here we will get plus 15. Okay, so fourth rule, plus into minus, so here opposite sign, we will get minus, that will be plus 5 into minus 3, here we will get minus 15. So like that, we have to use the sign rules. In textbook, same thing they mentioned about multiplication of positive and negative. Yes, positive and negative. And another concept is like that, multiplication of negative integers. And another concept is there in that, that is about product of three or more negative integers. Let's see here one concept, product of three or more negative integers. Just we understood product of negative integers, how to take the signs. So let's take here three or more terms. One example, minus 4 into minus 3 into minus 2, how to multiply? Product means multiplication. Minus, first you have to multiply first two numbers or else last two numbers. So minus 4 minus 3, minus into minus, plus 4 3 is 12 into minus 2. So again here plus, here minus, plus into minus, minus, 12 2 is 24. So keep in bracket, it will be good. So minus 24. Another one example, minus 4 into minus 2 into minus 8 into minus 6. Okay, so first do directly or else take two numbers, minus 4 into minus 2, here you will get 4 2 is 8, minus into plus, minus into minus, plus again into minus 8 into minus 6. So plus into minus, minus, 8 8 is 64 into minus 6. Now again minus into minus, plus, 6 4 is 24, carry 2, 6 6 is 36, 36 plus 2, 38. So our answer is 384. So like that, so whenever we will get 3 or more negative integers, that time we have to solve step by step by taking 2 2 integers. Now I am going to discuss properties of multiplication of integers. In that, first property, that is closer under multiplication. So here, whatever you take the two integers product, you will get again integer only. That's why you can say integers are closed under multiplication. They given here two examples, minus 20 into minus 5, minus into minus plus 25 is 100. Similarly here also, minus 15 into 17, again we will get here minus is equal to minus 255. So it is a product is an integer. Similarly here, blanks they given, you fill it with yourself. So here I'll do 1 and rest 3 you do. Here minus 30 into plus 12. Okay, if there is no sign means we have to consider it as plus. So minus into plus, here we will get minus. Okay, 0 is there, so it is ending with 0 only. 3 12s are 12, 3s are 36. So our answer is minus 360. So again, you try these 3. So can say that integers are closed under multiplication. A into b is an integer for all integers a and b. The next property, commutative of multiplication. So here, however you can interchange the place of two integers in product, we will get the result same. So here one example, 3 into minus 4, we got here minus 12. Now changing the place of terms, minus 4 into 3, then also we will get here minus 12. So inference will be 3 into minus 4 is equal to minus 4 into 3. We can say it as A into B is equal to B into A. Okay, so here one example I will do and other 4 you do yourself. Minus 30 into 12, simple thing, same again. Minus into plus, minus 30 into 12, we will get here 360. Interchanging the place, 12 into minus 30. So again also here 12, 3 is 36 and 0, 0. So it will be minus 360. So inference, we can write like this, minus 30 into 12 is equal to 12 into minus 30. Okay, like that, do other 4. Next concept, multiplication by 0. Whenever we multiply any integer with 0, we will get 0 itself. It is a very familiar concept, we all know it. Whatever number you take, you multiply that thing by 0, we will get same number. So here minus 5 into 0, that is also 0. 0 into minus 6, that is also 0. So here they given A into 0 is equal to 0 into A, always equal to 0. And now multiplicative identity. So multiplicative identity means that is 1. Whenever you multiply any number by 1, you will get again same number. See here, minus 3 into 1, again we are getting here minus 3. Minus 4 into 1, what we will get here? Minus 4 itself. 1 into minus 5, again we will get here minus 5 only. So try others also, you will get the same thing. Next property comes here, associativity for multiplication. Here, while we are multiplying any three integers, we can make grouping any two numbers first, means we have to multiply those two afterwards another one, or else you can group after numbers means later numbers and you can multiply with the first number. However, you can make the group and multiply again, we will get the same results. That's why you can say the multiplication is associative for the integers. Let's take one example here. Here, minus 3 into minus 2, whole bracket into 5. So I am grouping here first two numbers. Let's multiply this. Minus into minus, plus 3 to the 6 into 5. So how much we will get here? 6 5 is 30. Here is also plus. If nothing sign means it is also plus, plus into plus again plus, that will be 30. Now grouping the second two terms, minus 3 into minus 2 into 5. So grouping second two terms, so minus 3 into, so minus 2 into 5, here we will get 2 5s are 10, that is minus 10, because here minus, minus into plus, minus, so minus into minus, plus, so 3 10s are 30. So earlier also we got 30, now also we are getting 30, that is both are same results. So that's why you can say that associative for the multiplication of integers. In distributive property, here we will get the two type, one is over addition and over subtraction. Let's take one example. First for the addition, I'll take here for the over addition. So let's take one example, minus 2 into 3 plus 5. Okay, so it is very easy. First we can add them, 3 plus 5, it will be 8. So minus 2 into 8, here we will get here minus into plus, minus, 2 8s are 16. So how to use in distributive property? Simple thing, once you multiply the term for the 3 with minus 2, again minus 2 into 5, so make them distribute, minus 2 into 3 one side, minus 2 into 3 one side, so here plus is there, keep plus like that only, minus 2 into 5, minus 2 into 5, okay, so minus 2 into 3 minus 6, plus of here minus 2 into 5 minus 10, okay, so here again minus, minus, plus of minus is there, so it will be minus 6 plus into minus, minus 10, so minus 6 minus 10, what you will get, same sign is there, so add them, 6 plus 10, it will be 16, greater sign will be minus, so again minus 16 we got answer. So it is only called distributive property over addition. So another we can take example on subtraction. Okay, taking one example, 4 into 3 minus 8. Simple thing, first you go with the direct method only. 3 minus 8, what we will get here? Here opposite sign will be there, plus and minus. So make, it will be subtraction, 8 minus 3, it will be 5. So sign will be minus 5. 4 into minus 5, so we will get here 4 5s are 20, the sign here plus, here minus, plus into minus, minus, so make here distribution rule, 4 into 3 one time and again 4 into 8 one time, 4 into 3, 4 into 3, again here minus is there, keep minus, 4 into 8, 4 into 8, 4 3s are 12, minus, 4 8s are 32, okay, so 12 minus 32, again we will get here minus 20 itself, so it is called distributive property. To solve exercise number 1.3, in first main, those are very simple problems, solve yourself, so I will directly take the second main. To verify here, LHS is equal to RHS means left hand side problem is equal to right hand side problem. Let's see. In first question, A, 18 into bracket 7 plus of minus 3, is it equal to 18 into 7 plus 18 into minus 3? So one side solve left side, another side solve right side. If you get same answer, then we can say that LHS is equal to RHS. Okay, here see, 7 plus of minus 3, so it will be plus into minus, minus, so I will solve here left side first, 18 into bracket 7 plus of minus, minus, so minus 3, again 18 into 7 minus 3, it will be 4, so 18 4 is 72. Let's check here right side, 18 7s are 126, plus. Here 18 is in positive and 3 is in negative. So plus into minus, minus 18 into 3, 54. And here 126 is there. Plus into minus, we will get here minus, minus 54. So subtract it. 6 minus 4, 2. 2 minus, we can't say, so we have to take 12. 12 minus 7, 5, it will be 7. So here 72 equal to 72, that is LHS is equal to RHS. Like that, do the B option also. In third question, in that first one, for any integer A, what is in bracket minus 1 into A? Simple thing, minus 1 into A. Okay, A means here plus is there, here minus is there. Minus into plus, it will be minus. 1 into A, it will be A or 1A. So answer is minus A. Okay, you don't write in your textbook. Okay, so write it in your fair book, make one note separately. Next, determine the integer whose product with minus 1. Okay, so first one, A equal to minus 22, they give 1. So multiply with minus 1. So minus into minus, we will get here plus. 22 into 1, it will be 22. Again 37 into minus 1. 37 ones are 37. Okay, here plus is there, here minus is there. Plus into minus, we will get here minus. 0 into minus 1. So already we know it is multiplicative identity. So 0 into 1, we will get here 0 only. Now in fourth question, starting from minus 1 into 5, write various products showing some pattern to show minus 1 into minus 1 is equal to 1. So let's take here some pattern. Those are minus 1 into 5. We're starting with 5. So here minus, here plus, plus into minus, minus. That will be 1 into 5, 5. Like that, minus 1 into 4, minus 4. Minus 1 into 3, minus 3. Minus 1 into 2, minus 2. Minus 1 into 1, it will be minus 1. Minus 1 into 0, we'll get here 0. So when it comes to minus 1, minus 1 into minus 1, we'll get here plus 1. So by this pattern, we can conclude here, whenever we multiply two negative integers, we'll get positive integer. And whenever we multiply with the negative and positive, we'll get the negative integer. We can conclude here, product of positive and negative integer will get the result in negative, and product of two negative integer will get the result in positive. Now in fifth question, find the product using suitable properties. So here they given A to H 8 problems. Those you have to mention which property we have to use here. So already we learned two properties, one commutative property and the one distributive property. So using those two properties, we have to solve these questions. Fifth question, first one, 26 into minus 48 plus minus 48 into minus 36. See here, same number is repeating. It means minus 48 is common to both sides. It means it's distributed over addition. So I'll take this minus 48 common. So here minus 48 I'll write first. What left here? So write it in bracket. 26 plus of minus 36. Okay, so it will be minus 48, and here 36 plus of minus 36. So it will be 26 plus into minus, minus 36. So here minus 48, 26 minus 36, what we will get here? Minus 10. So our answer will be minus 48 into minus 10. Minus into minus, it will be plus. 48 into 10, we will get here 480. So this is our answer, and this is प्रॉपर्टी ऑफ डिस्ट्रीब्यूटिव प्रॉपर्टी. इन क्वेश्चन नंबर बी हियर दे गिवन 8 इंटू 53 इंटू माइनस 125. सो यू कैन यूज हियर कम्यूटेटिव प्रॉपर्टी. सो फर्स्ट यू टेक द ईजी मल्टीप्लीकेशन 8 इंटू 125. सो हियर यू विल गेट द इन डिजिट ऑफ टेन्स. ओके 8 इंटू 125 फर्स्ट आई विल डू 8 इंटू 125 माइनस 125 इंटू 53. ओके सो हियर प्लस हियर माइनस आंसर विल बी इन माइनस. सो 8 फाइव ज़ा 40 कैरी 4 8 टू ज़ा 10 10 प्लस 8 टू ज़ा 16 8 टू ज़ा 16 प्लस 4 इट विल बी 20 अगेन कैरी 2 8 वन ज़ा 8 8 प्लस 2 10. सो हियर वी गॉट 1000 दैट इज माइनस 1000 इंटू 53. सो हियर माइनस इंटू प्लस अगेन माइनस. So 1000 into 53, it will be 53,000. So our answer is 53,000. This is property which it will be commutative property. Like that, do the other problems as practice. Next, sixth question. A certain freezing process requires that room temperature be lowered from 40 degrees Celsius at the rate of 5 degree Celsius every hour. What will be the room temperature 10 hours after the process begins? So here already it is at 40 degree Celsius. For every hour we have to decrease 5 degree Celsius. So first let light the given points. Here room temperature is 40 degree Celsius. So it will lowering at the rate of 5 degree Celsius for every hour. So after 10 hours how much it will be, after 40 hours how much you will get the room temperature. So what we have to do, so take it as it lowering means it will be minus 5 degree, means in negative form we have to write, into for how much hours, 10 hours. So minus 5 into 10 we will get here minus 50 degree Celsius. So now presently it is 40 degree Celsius. So if you add this minus 50 for that, so you will get the present room temperature. So after 10 hours, room temperature will be forty plus 50, because it is next temperature from 40 to minus 50. So 40 plus of minus 50. So 40 minus 50 you will get here minus 10 degree Celsius. So after 10 hours we will get here minus 10 degree Celsius. Seventh question. In a class test containing 10 questions, 5 marks are awarded for every correct answer and minus 2 marks are awarded for every incorrect answers and 0 for the questions not attempted. So here in that 3 sub questions they given. So first one and second one I will do and third one do it as your practice and 8th and 10th, 8th, 9th also for homework. Okay, so let's see. Mohan gets 4 correct and 6 correct answers. What is his score? Let's calculate it. Now, for correct answers, how much? 5 marks we're getting. Incorrect answers, we're getting minus 2 marks. So here Mohan get 4 correct answers, means 4 into 5 marks. 4 into 5. How much we got here? 4, 5 is 20 marks. For incorrect marks, 6 incorrect means 6 into minus 2. How much here we will get? 6 into 2, that is 12. Here minus is there, here plus, plus into minus, it will be minus. So for correct answer he got 20 marks, for incorrect answers he got minus 12 marks, then his total marks will be 20 minus 12, it will be 8. So Mohan got 8 marks. in second one, Reshma gets 5 correct answers and 5 incorrect answers. So for 5 correct answers, how much we will get marks? 5 into 5, that will be 25. 5 incorrect means 5 into minus 2. Here we will get 5 to the 10, that is minus 10. So total marks, 25 minus 10, we will get here 15 marks. So total marks of Reshma will be 15. Do remaining problems as practice. Thank you.